in MS PowerPoint.
Yes.
And we have
Then
learned the information of this MS PowerPoint.
Abubakar, you keep your mobile in landscape mode in this way. Abubakar, Hanif Faisal, you keep your mobile in landscape mode. You keep your device in landscape position. Yes, good. Good, now leave now, okay. Those videos are off, you will be considered as absent in class. So please switch on your video mode. Okay, today, next we'll move to what? Jinnaidaman, what?
Next.
Tell me what? Tell me what. Next, we'll move to some. Next, we'll write some shortcut keys. Understood?
Yes, sir.
With the help of PowerPoint, what shortcut keys are there? We'll write these all shortcut keys today. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, good. So you can see on your screen, and let me share my screen. Take out your computer science copy. Take out your computer science copy. Junaidaman. Junaidaman. Yes, you see on your screen, who is that boy? Galaxy A70.
Yes, sir.
Galaxy A70, his name is what? You see left side of your screen. Yeah, you follow my cursor.
Okay.
Abu Dilwar.
Abu Dilwar. Abu Dilwar. You write your proper name. Your name is Galaxy A70 or what? Here I am changing. Next time you write your original name, Abu Dilwar. Next time before joining, you write your original name. Then easily we can identify. And Ifjal Hussain, don't touch your mobile. Shaheen Ahmed, if you switch off your video mode, then you will be considered as absent. Shaheen Ahmed and Abidullah Hassan. Okay, good. Okay, now leave the mobile. Leave the device. Don't touch again. Good. Very good. Now I'll show you one screen. From here, you write on the shortcut keys. You can see on left side of your screen. Here you can see action, then shortcut key. Write all the shortcut key. It's visible.
Yes, sir.
If it is, yes, good. Then write. If anyone have any question, if it is not visible, then use chat box and send to me. Write first. You can see left side of your screen. First one is our go to tell me what you want to do. So for that we'll use Alt plus Q. Note it down first. After that, for zooming, we'll use Alt plus W, comma Q, tap to below you want. So write this. After finishing up to L, that is Control plus L, you tell me Subhana Akhtar, what you are doing? Abu Muhammad Dilwar, sit properly and write. Subhana Akhtar, unmute yourself. Yes. Now read the first line.
Copy.
No, from screen.
Got to tell me what you want to do.
Yes, full one you write. Full page you write. You read.
ALT plus Q. Zoom. ALT plus WQ, tap to value you want. Choose between online and tab not play. CTRL plus CHIT plus tab. Move to next. Please holder. If on slice, last place holder this, inserts a new slide. SLR. S-T-R-L plus enter. Insert a new slide.
CTRL control. Control plus shift plus or control plus enter. Move to next placeholder. This one is control plus enter. Next is for inserting new slide, we'll use control plus M. So with the help of shortcut key, we'll do our PowerPoint. We'll make our PowerPoint presentation. Okay, now mute yourself. Shaheen Ahmed, writing finish. Right. If your writing will be finished, then you just raise your hand. Okay, Sajid Alon, writing finished. Tomorrow I'll ask all the shortcut keys. So your task is that, your today's task is that tonight you memorize all the keys. No need to memorize, you just if you read time, then automatically this all is stored inside your mind. Shaheen Ahmed, you are in live now. Yes, good. In this way, she. Good position. In this way, she. Don't off your video. Those writing finished, just read one time. If you are writing finished, then read one time. Hanif Faisal, what you are doing? Where you are sitting, in classroom or outside? If this page writing finished, then just tell me, raise your hand. Then I show you more shortcut keys. Yes, Jadul Islam, read. Jadul Islam, Parvez Muhammad Iftikhar, read one time. Without unmuting yourself, you read. Abadur Rahman. Again, I'll not tell. Abadur Rahman. You are doing too much experiment with mobile. If we will not see your face, then how we can give your attendance? You tell, Shabadur Rahman. That's why I'm telling again and again. Whenever you attend any class, any subject, so that time please you switch on your video mode. Tanhaj Mehak, Tanhaj Mehak, writing finish. If you are listening my voice, then raise your hand. Tanhaj Mehak, if you are listening my voice, then raise. Okay, good. If writing finish, then raise your hand. How much you mean? After this page, so those writing finish, you can leave the session by pressing leave button. You can leave the session, and tomorrow first I'll ask all shortcut keys, then we'll proceed to our next some more shortcut keys. And today, if you are writing finished, then you leave the session by pressing leave button. By pressing leave button, you leave the session. And according to your routine, again you join at same time. Tanhaj Mehak, after writing, don't leave. And rest all, if you're writing finished, then leave the session. And these all shortcut key you write in your main copy. Heading you give PowerPoint, that is our chapter name. And in page you write, no need to write full page, just you write all the shortcut keys in line by line. Only 1 minute left. those writing finished, you can leave the session by pressing leave and button. You can see on your screen red color on button is showing. So with the help of end button, you can leave the session. Abu Dilwar, Abu Muhammad, Abu Dilwar. Write fast. Okay, Tanhaj Mehak. Now unmute yourself. Amit, yes, good. Read one time. All the shortcut keys, read one time.
Go to tell me what you want to do. All plus Q, zoom. All plus W.
No, this one we call as ALT means alternative. So you read like this, ALT.
ALT plus WQ, tap to value U, switch between outline and thumbnail plane control. Thumbnail pane control plus.
Shift plus
tab. Move to next.
Yeah, good.
Move to next placeholder. If on slide, last placeholder. This inserts slides. Control plus enter. Insert new slide. Control duplicate the current slide. Control plus D. Increase font size. Control plus shift. Decrease font size. Control plus shift. Display the font dialog box. Display the box. Control plus 2. Control plus T or Control plus Shift plus F. Change case. Shift plus F.
3.
Apply superscript formatting. Control plus equal sign. Apply subscript.
Equal sign. Yes. Sign.
Oh, apply subscript formatting. Control plus shift plus sign. Remove manual character formatting. Control plus space bar.
Character.
Formatting. Control plus space bar. Center a paragraph. Control plus E. Justify a paragraph. Control plus J.
Yes.
Left align. Sir, align.
Align.
Sir, G
align.
Then.
Yes, good.
Sir, G.
Yes, this one we can pronounce like this. Left.
Sir, G is silent.
Paragraph.
Sir,
yes,
G.
Yes.
Left align a paragraph. Control plus L. Right align a paragraph. Control plus R.
Okay, good. Very good. So, Junaid Aman, finished?
So, my now, all are finished.
Okay, good. Very good. So, now you can leave the session.
Okay.
You all are requested to keep writing finish. Shahaneen Iqbal, writing finished.
Then so, why, we need to memorize this.
Tell him to move away. Yes, Tanhaj. Okay, okay. Write fast. For today, your class is over. No more class. Okay, so I think finish. Shahaneen Iqbal, writing finished. How much remain? Two or three. Four. Okay, write fast. So, yeah, I'm ending the session.